Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another episode of the SSX, man, the Mafia 2 playthrough. I just finished SSX, man. It was a blast. Y'all are probably watching that now, but right now we're doing the Mafia 2 playthrough, man. Let me get my volumes and all that right, and we're going to, well, I can do that off screen, kind of. Let's get right to it.
Fuck.
Hey, Vito, rise and shine.
Jesus. Marty, stop fucking yelling, will you? My head's killing me.
Oh, sorry, Joey.
Stop calling me fucking Joey. What the hell's wrong with you?
Vito, come on down.
Jesus Christ.
Come on down. The price is right, Jesus. All right, let's see what they had on. Let's see what they got on down there. And then, I don't close my windows, man. When you this high up, ain't nobody trying to come in, open the door. We got to go out here and get ourselves something to wear, man. So, let's see what we're going to be wearing today. Do we want that weak-ass leather jacket? It might be time to get some more clothes, too, man. Let's go with the suit, man. Actually, you know what? Those dudes, it's casual Friday in this motherfucker. We're going to go with the, it's casual Friday, baby. So let's go with the casualness. Yes. I won't be picking up any magazines anymore because I damn near got my channel banned yesterday. I picked up a magazine and that joint had that, it was a Playmate magazine. And I was like, no! Like, yes. Yep, they casual. Why can't I?
Guy's got a voice like Woody fucking Woodpecker.
That was Marty. Remember the little kid you slipped down the street from me? I had to pick up the truck here, so he gave me a lift.
What's going on with the truck?
It's gonna make us some nice cash. Hop in. I'll explain on the way. You drive.
Where to?
Riverside.
Of course I'm driving.
Right, Riverside it is.
Of course I'm driving. I might actually try to cut out the driving today and see if the video does better.
Yeah, you could say that.
What? You ain't still mad, are you?
Nah. Burying a stiff. That's the first thing I wanted to do when I got out.
Hey, come on. You had fun at the cat house, right?
Yeah, I did. Thank you for that. But everything between then and now, not so much.
Exactamente.
Well, listen, today's gonna be a lot better, I promise.
I sure as hell hope so.
I know, right? Can't be no worse. Damn, this truck is kinda rough. You know what? I'm not gonna sit in traffic. I just ain't gonna do it. You can't make me sit in traffic. You just can't make me do it. Mm-mm. Nope. Tell you what, if y'all hadn't watched that Chase Money do that last episode of Mirror's Edge when he was climbing that tower.
Simple. We just gotta go to a couple of places and unload these smokes. Then we bring the truck back to Eddie and get our cut of the take. Piece of cake.
Wait a minute. I seem to remember getting thrown in the clink for a piece of cake just like this.
Don't worry, I've done this before. First stop, Riverside.
If you say so.
Trust me, you're gonna thank me later.
All right, we gonna see. Cause traffic and cigarettes ain't no damn joke. I ain't gonna lie about that. Boy, hey, them boys, the traffic cigarettes, like them taxes and stuff, boy, they ain't no joke. It's just like when you, When you go to the Lucy store, like, well, y'all probably don't have Lucy stores, but where you go buy loose cigarettes, man, they'll lock your ass up for that, selling loose cigarettes, because it's part of tax evasion. And then I knew a dude one time that would come from, up north, buy a gang of cigarettes, like a truckload of cigarettes, and take them back, and he'll come down here, because they were like, you know, they're like, what, $3 a pack down here, something like that, it's nothing. And then like $7 up there, so you take them up there and sell them, and sell them to the people for like $5 or whatever, and just make cake. And that joker got locked the hell up for that. I was like, dawg, for that? He's like, yeah, trafficking cigarettes is serious. I was like, I did not know that. One of the dudes I used to clean the kitchen up with, man. I mean, it's nonviolent crime. It's really nothing. I mean, it's a lot worse things you could be doing, but it's insane, man. Oh, hustled with a lot of people back when I was working there. If you live in Columbia, I used to work at California Dreaming. Well, I probably shouldn't have told y'all where I used to work that gives people second chances. But yeah, when I was in South Carolina, I used to work at a place, and that was one of the things they did, you know. We used to wash dishes and stuff, but and just tell me all kinds of stories. I was like, yo, that's crazy that they would lock you up for trafficking cigarettes. And they say trafficking like it's, you know what I'm saying? Like you got the real dope, but messing with the U.S. government money and the quote unquote economy, I guess, man.
What now?
Now we take care of our customers. These guys here buy in bulk from us. Come with me. Okay, climb up and hand me the goods.
I got
him. Hand me a carton of Reds, Vito.
I got him.
Not this one. I said Reds.
I said Reds. I turned for the Reds too, man. Give me the Reds.
That's more like it.
All right. Yes. And it counts.
Here.
Hey, good to see you. I'm all out of smokes. Give me a carton of Blues.
$2 a carton?
Carton of Blues, Vito. Yeah, that's...
Four, three. Yes! I'm out here slinging. Young player, move that dope.
Come again.
A few hours later. Now, how did I guess that this would be it?
What the fuck?
Hey, Sarge, how you doing?
Okay, I about to say, Joe wasn't running.
I think I'll take the whites this time.
You hear that, Vito? Let's go. Carton of whites.
The way that he didn't even run, I knew it was something to it.
Vito, where's the carton of whites?
I got it,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, that's the one.
Smashy Jossie!
If y'all didn't watch that 2K video from yesterday, please go watch that. That joint was a classic.
Thanks, Joe. Now get the hell out of here, will you?
Okay, time to go. Get in, Vito. Next stop is Millville.
Let's get up out of here, playboy.
Today. We're making some serious dough here.
I think today what I'm going to do with my 2K video for this evening is do... Yeah, I'm going to do the art of storytelling this evening. But I do got one where I was getting my ass... I mean, I got... I do have the last... what was it called? Coming up. I got my last... come on. Shocky! My mind ain't working, dog. I got the last game 7 coming up. Kind of anticlimactic, but you know, y'all gonna see.
Are you fucking lying?
But y'all, like I said, man.
So the kid Mark, he works for Eddie too?
In his dreams. Kid's not even 18 yet. He does jobs for me. Drives me around, makes deliveries, that sort of stuff. Thinks he's a gangster though. Spends too much damn time at the movies.
Well, if the kid's got you for a role model, he's in for a lot of trouble.
Oh yeah, exactly. Wise guy? He reminds me a lot of you when you was his age.
Exactly. And I spent 2 years dodging bullets in Europe and 6 years in a can since I met you. That's what I mean by trouble.
What's the matter? Somebody shitting your coffee this morning? It's like you forgot about all the good times.
Yeah, remind me of those someday, would you?
I know, right? Friends like you, who needs enemies, boy? That's what they used to say. But yeah, man, I'm like, I can go 80 out here, cool. 60 out here. 60, 80, 65, whatever. But, yeah, man, like they take it real serious, the trafficking cigarettes, dog. Like, it was one of them things where I was just like, cigarettes? He's like, yeah, cigarettes. Yeah, it's crazy. Like, I mean, it's just like with, maybe about the same thing with pretty much anything, I guess. Anything like, it's just because tobacco, like this, what he was explaining to me, from what I remember, like my memory fuzzy, man. I mean, this is 10 years ago or something, but. Over 10 years, actually, but it was like 2001, so like almost 15 years ago. But he was like, the little stamp on the cigarettes signifies where they are to be sold, and the taxes that comply you know.
Hey, you just went through a red light.
Sure did. And what taxes, you know, for that state and what they comply with. So that's what that is. I never knew what that stamp was, but he was like, yep, that's what that stamp is. And because of that, you can only sell them in certain places. I was like, wow, that is insane. The things that you don't know, I guess the more you know, but I don't smoke. I hope you don't get me for running that right. But I don't smoke, so, like, to me, it, you know, it wasn't a big deal. It's not something that I would have noticed or even would have cared about, because I don't
See,
smoke.
What did I tell you?
It's going like butter today.
All right, this almost makes up for last night. Almost.
Come on, what's better than this? You got fresh air, good company, and you're making a shitload of dough. Not too bad for a guy who just got out of the slammer.
All right. Listen, if the next few hours are anything like the last few hours, all's forgiven.
There's the Vito I know. All right, we'll be there in a sec.
Cool. But yeah, like I said, though, it is insane. Crazy. I'll go crazy.
Hey, cotton right, blues, in please.
Cotton of blues.
Give me a cotton of blues.
Toss it to him.
Hey,
toasty. You turn me on, and then you're gone.
Here it is.
Girl, you drive me crazy.
Cotton of reds, Vito.
Whistle while you work.
Bingo.
Go ahead and start and make that butt part and whistle while you twerk some yin yang in the thing. Twerk some yin yang in the thing. Twerk some yin yang.
What you selling, Mac?
You buying or just window shopping?
Maybe.
We're selling smokes. $2 a carton, $100 a crate.
I'll make you a deal. You fork over 10 cartons and maybe we'll let you and your buddy get out of here in one piece.
Hey, look, pal. How about you get back in your cute little car with your little friends there and I'll pretend I never seen you. Sound good?
You don't get it, do you, you fat motherfucker? This is our turf. And it's gonna cost you to operate here. Now pay up.
You're the one who doesn't get it. You have any idea who you're talking to? One last chance. You walk away now and...
Yeah, I'll tell you who I'm talking to. A fat two-bit fucking Dago door-to-door salesman hawking stolen cigarettes on my turf. And it's time to close up shop, asshole. Okay, boys. I think it's time for a fire sale. Shit. Joe! Oh, fuck. What do you say now, Porky?
What do I gotta say?
That's what I gotta say.
Come on, hop in that car and let's go. All right, let's get one of these fucks and teach him a lesson.
The motherfucker said, get dropped. That's what I gotta say.
Step on it, Vito. He's getting away.
I got it. The police gonna come out.
This thing won't go any faster.
Damn, this shit trash. How the hell am I supposed to catch him in this garbage-ass car? Oh, shit. My bad.
Ah, shit. Now what?
Shit. We should check in with Eddie. Stop at the nearest phone booth to call him.
Damn, man. Can I retry? Like, I don't want to restart the whole thing, but... Because I had the dumbass limiter on. And I really don't want to play. Let's see. All unsaved progress. Fuck. I can't believe I had the limiter on, man. I don't think I was gonna be able to catch him anyway. Oh my god, really?
Copy that.
Well, I was gonna try to, you know, start it back up. Hold on, let me see. Let's find out. You gotta get a payphone anyway. I see the phone right there. I just can't do it with the police behind me. My dumb ass with the speed limiter on, man. Right! Fuck up off me. Alright. The last thing that I needed was a damn low speed chase. at this point in time. This is the last thing I needed. Just by the way, you say how you gotta lose the police. Man, I hate this damn game in this regard. You gotta be able to... I'm getting out the car, dog. I'm out. Motherfucker ain't gonna catch me. Motherfucker gotta catch me, dog. Oh, shit. I really wanna drop this police officer. I really don't. Let me just run. I'll get away from
him. Drop the weapon on the ground and kick it away.
Man, I ain't kicking shit away. Damn. All I'm trying to do is get away from the police, man. These motherfuckers on my ass, boy. I gotta pick this lock. Hold up, let's see how close he is. He pretty close. I ain't gonna be able to do that. Run, you fool! All right, here we go. Might need to change my clothes. Drop some of this heat. Drop some of this heat. He got on me. Right. Did he see me? I don't think he saw me. I don't think he saw me. I'm dipping on his ass. Damn, man! Fucking speeding ticket, man. Like, this shit's so stupid. Man, if I just run to the phone booth, they'll leave me the hell alone. Nope. Nope, that's not happening. That shit would never happen that easily, right? Yep, this may not have been one of the better decisions I ever made. If I just drop these dudes, okay, here we go. I can get around the corner. I'm gonna get out. I'm just gonna dip this way. Maybe I can just, if I can just lose him, I should be straight. Where the hell did he see me from? Oh my God, man. Okay, who the fuck is snitching? They can't see me.
Hey, get bent, ass wipe.
Okay. Fucking police car right there. Like, why? Oh my God. Okay, let's run to this other phone, man. Let me see if I use the phone, will I get caught? Hell, I might as well. I gotta shake the cops. This is so stupid. Who the fuck is seeing me? Only one cop. Let me body his ass.
Roger that.
Trying to get. Okay, now. Did we lose him? He stopped calling me. Damn! I'd have bodied that motherfucker a long time ago if I'd have known that shit. All right, now we good. Now let's go to the phone booth that I know. No, no! I was about to damn say the fuck him I wanted. That dude didn't even see me do shit, even though two of his homeboys laid the fuck out right there. Yo, what the fuck, game? Man, y'all gonna...
Come on, pal!
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
All right, here we go.
Can't go leave the cops on my tail. Gotta shake the cops. Can't go leave the cops on my tail.
Damn, cops are already gone, man. What? Okay, I'm sick of this shit. All right, hey, let's get in the car, man. This shit's stupid.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build.
Damn! These motherfuckers will not leave me alone. Leave me the fuck alone. Yeah, y'all don't notice me. Wow, okay, so now my wanted level is so fucking high. Man, y'all don't stop this shit. Damn. How did it fucking reset, dog? The cops have been shaking. Ain't no cops up here. This motherfucker is here still!
But what the fuck are you doing?
Man, shut the hell up. Let me kill these motherfuckers.
Come on, pal. Let's go talk about
Back me up, Vito.
Y'all motherfuckers ain't gonna kill me. Both of y'all. Thank you. Shit. Like, that shit's so fucking stupid, man. And I could have just replayed this shit. Yeah, we gonna skip this.
All right, we let's know get one happened. Of these fucks and teach them a lesson.
All right, now we gotta get this motherfucking. I could have just done retry mission from that. Yo, I gotta let y'all.
Joe, this thing won't go any faster.
I gotta let y'all see that, cause that it was just so dumb. This shit is not going no faster. And I just did a whole cops interlude for no damn reason. I can't shoot at this dude. Damn, come on, man. You can go faster than this. I'll teach that son of a bitch a lesson. Damn, that motherfucker flying. I can't
shit.
Even.
Now what?
Shit, we should check in with Eddie. Stop at the nearest.
Man, I can't even see that dude. But the car is still right here, though. Here the car is, right? I guess you were gonna lose him anyway, so. Damn, I thought I could catch that motherfucker. All right, let me go with the speed limiter now, because I don't wanna, you know. And now we just gotta find us a payphone. I just wasted all that damn time running from the cops. I could've just done retry mission and just died. Start from the nearest cutscene. I am so pissed off right now. That's what I get. Where the hell is the telephone? Okay, let me find me a damn telephone. Do I need to go into the city to find a telephone? Any telephones out here? That's what I get for trying to catch that trash ass dude. But I know it ain't no damn telephone over here. Fucking train tracks. Now I'm not wanted by the cops, but I'm nowhere near a telephone. Right. Thanks a lot. Thank you, Dad. Thank your father, kid. Thanks, Dad. Okay, here we go. Why do my telephones aren't marked on the map, though? That's crazy, but it is what it is. Damn.
Eddie, it's me, Vito. Listen, we got a problem. We were moving the smokes, and then these greasers came out of nowhere and set the fucking truck on fire.
What? You fucking kidding me? You couldn't handle a bunch of grease balls? What the fuck happened?
Look, Eddie, listen, it's not our fault, okay? They set the fucking truck on fire before we knew what was happening, and everything burned up. All right, we popped one of the guys, but...
What do I fucking care? Just bring me my money. I paid $2,000 for that truck, and I want it back. Lucky for you two retards, I got Derek's guy Steve here with me. We were just talking about what to do with those punks. We're gonna take care of them now. Steve will meet you at the Crazy Horse. You know it?
Okay. Crazy Horse. Yeah, I know where it is.
Steve's gonna have a few guys with him. Show him that nobody fucks with us. No shooting, though, so it looks like just another gang fight. I don't want to read about a bloodbath in the papers tomorrow.
All right, sure, Eddie. Don't worry. We'll take care of it.
Of course we're going to take care of it.
All right, we got to meet Steve in front of the Crazy Horse. The good news is he's going to help us out. Bad news is Eddie wants his money back. All $2,000 of it.
Shit. You really think we're going to get 2 G's out of these guys?
I don't know. We'll see what Steve's got in mind. You know he ain't doing this out of the kindness of his heart.
You know that?
Damn right. Turn off the speed limiter, man. I don't think the police could catch me if they wanted to.
Eddie was fucking pissed on the phone.
Yeah, he was pissed.
Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna kick $2,000 worth of shit out of them.
I'm with you. But what's Steve doing working for Eddie? He works for Derek, and Derek's with Vinci's crew.
How the hell should I know? But hey, you're still gonna take jobs from Derek, right? Even though you're working for Eddie? We all gotta do what we gotta do to get by.
You gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Do what I gotta do and break her heart. I don't wanna see her cry, but it's hard to live a lie. So I gotta do what I gotta do and break her heart. Though I love the girl, I know that the best thing is for us to be apart in this motherfucker. Be apart. Yeah. Ooh.
Now I wonder if I'd have caught up with that dude. It's probably not even possible to catch up with that guy, but you know. Yeah, right there. Let it loose! That's right, baby. Let's go!
What is this, the Indianapolis Speedway?
Damn right. Indianapolis Motor Speedway, bitch. Get it right.
Hey, Steve.
Hey. Hey, guys. Marty? What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one. Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kids gotta learn sometime.
Okay. Why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here. Then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out three of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city.
Shut up, kid. I'm talking here. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this. Go ahead, boys.
Hey, come on, guys.
Now you can either help us or stay out of our way.
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
What the fuck was that?
Yep. For some reason, I think this little kid is about to get fucking bodied. Feel like Predator. Damn, destructible environments and everything. I got unlimited ammo in this bitch.
Okay, that's enough. Let's leave him a little present. Vito, Marty, I got some Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve.
Oh, three of those. Look at that Molotov. Jay-Z face back. All right. Yeah! And it counts. Give me one more of them.
That'll teach them. Yeah.
Two.
Splashy cousin!
Right. Now we go to the foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
Can I just get in with y'all? Nope. Damn. More driving for your boy. Which I definitely do not like. Meet me there, beat me there, baby. That's all you gotta do. That's all I can tell you. Meet me there, beat me there. As long as we're in the same place. Yeah, this car fucked up. Oh, no, it's because it's got so much spin on the back tires. Shit. Rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling in this motherfucker. Rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling in this motherfucker. Yeah, we here at the foundry. Y'all believe, like, this is how they used to keep people from voting? Like, they set up at picket lines and just be like, threatening to beat the dog shit out, folks. It's crazy.
Hey, how'd you get in here?
Followed the fucking yellow brick road. Next.
Ha, nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe, watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
They got guns and shit. Alright.
They teach you the army?
Damn right, they taught me that in the army. Two piece? Huh?
Try and get around behind.
That's the fucking best you got.
Nice fucking shot.
You're dead.
Two piece? Huh?
You're gonna I'll get cover it, your move.
Alright, shut
I might. Oh shit, he's busting. Nice they shooting? They shooting? Oh shit! Okay, I got body. But yeah. My other gun, man. Can I use this shit? All right, let's go. That's a good guy.
Shit, let's go. Leave me alone. I ain't
easy impaling. Good ass drop.
Don't be so gentle, boys.
Oh, fucking
two piece? Huh? Oh, I gotta shoot the one that's shooting at me. Dead. Good ass drop. All right, let's see what I gotta do. Oh, he trying to get away? Nah, don't leave. Don't leave just yet, sweetheart. The party just started.
Yeah,
that's what. Two piece? Huh? The party just started, sweetheart.
That was nice.
I ain't hiding behind shit. God dang, that joker busting. Shit.
We got him now.
Ooh, drop that bitch from long range. Hold on, let me do this. Come on. Put the head out there. Boom!
Yeah, nice.
Yes, I get it. All right. Let's see what we got. Push him back. Way back. Oh, shit.
Let's go.
That asshole shot
gonna leave some for me, asshole.
Nah, there's one deep. That dude way down there. Shoot his feet. Fuck, I ain't got no bullets now. I'm about to flank him. Flanking maneuver! Damn, my shooting wasn't so damn awful. Might have more bullets.
I can do this shit all day.
You can't do it all day. You ain't even done it half of the day. Damn, it's a shitload of.
I got one.
Cover me.
Maybe I just had to get to this point because I damn sure ain't got no bullets left. Let y'all handle the work. Y'all handle my light work.
Got a chance, dipshit.
The head up. Yep, I definitely have only one bullet left. Let me see if I can make it count. Gotta make it count. Woo! Boom, headshot. Oh, and I got my snub nose? Hell yeah. I ain't even know that. Hold on, let me run up on it with the snub nose. You gotta get closer with this. Oh, shit. All right, I'm gonna have to pick up some bullets, man. Y'all got some bullets? I know y'all ain't using no bullets over here, right? Yeah, I still rather give me my snub, no. All right, what we got?
Run!
It's a shitloader. Damn!
See you in hell.
This might not have been the smartest gun for me to have.
Look out,
you okay?
Snub. Oh shit!
Kill that guy.
He's dead.
All right, Snubby should be working good up close. I'm sorry. I just like fucking with. I'm wasting y'all time and I'm fucking around. I'm sorry. All right, here we go. What gun I got? I'm pulling this pistol out. Alright, let's go. Let me go up here and flank him a little bit. I ain't even know. You see all them damn red dots up here? I feel like I'm on the UAV.
You know who you're fucking with?
It don't even matter, dog. You fucking garbage anyway.
Flank the bastard!
Yeah, please flank me. Please flank me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I can't see him. Is that somebody right there?
Oh, yeah.
Damn, that motherfucker. Fuck me. He dropped. What did I do right here? Fuck! If I can see him. Body is there. Put your head back out there. Woo! You dropped. Oh, you want some too, old man? No. Alright. Now, if I'm not mistaken, he actually had a nice gun over here, right? And he had some. And no fucking bullets in it. Oh, yeah, you got a gun with no bullets in it. Alright, yep, chime. I gotta switch to this M1911, man. Alright, that's my team. Okay, that's my guys. Damn, it's a mean ass gunfight. You can't. Damn, this shit got no bullet penetration.
Got this coming, asshole.
Mother got no bullet penetration. Hey, woo, he dropped. He didn't go down. What the fuck? All right, this is what I'm about to do. That ass drop. Easy and Pauling. Two-piece, huh? Oh, shit. Right, how much bullets I got? I got anything for that? Nothing for this. Anything for this? Yeah, nothing for that. Okay, here we go.
Back me up, Vito.
I'ma back you up now.
Hey, that wasn't half bad.
What is son? Back of the ass up. Woo, look at that hook slide.
Is that the fucking best you got?
Oh. Damn right it is. You see that hook slide?
Showtime, Vito.
That was nice.
Don't want to get on your bad
side.
Got
him now.
Damn sure don't want to get on my bad side, baby boy. Baby boy. Baby boy.
You ain't got a chance.
That ass dropped. Easy and Pauling. Get that ass dropped. Alright. Whoa, 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 whoa. This third person, that mean I can shoot through shit. As soon as this shit turn red. Woo! Billy Scap! Oh, shit. No!
We'll get him.
Fuck! Man, please don't make me start that whole thing back over with no fucking gun. No, they really. Okay, this what y'all want? This what they want. Can't run. Why can't I run? Man, ain't nobody worried about that. Damn, they got Molotovs too?
What the fuck are you doing? Hey, I need a little help here, please.
I'm tired of this damn just shooting shit. That's what I need right. Nah, player. That's what I need right there. Nothing in here. Okay. All right. Whoa.
Back me up, Vito.
I can't get a good shot.
Way to go, Vito.
I ain't shooting but one time. Because that's all y'all deserve is one bullet apiece. It ain't worth nothing else. All right,
ho, another one bites the dust.
That's all I'm giving out. One bullet apiece. I'm tired of playing like I'm bad at game. Tired of playing like I'm bad at video games. Get this shit over with. My bullet's set. I know that motherfucker had something that I could have used that's a little bit more sophisticated than this shit. I made this shit long for no reason. It's my fault. Acting like I'm bad at games and shit.
Let's get him!
Let me reload real quick. Move the fuck out of the way. I need this cover. Watch this shit. Watch this precision shooting. Put your head out there! Fuck.
Come on, let's go. Chop, chop.
We gonna chop, chop. Or you gonna chop liver, one of the two. Slide on him, Vito. Oh, there he is right there. Put it out. Put your head out there! Nice way to duck. That was a great move. I'm not even
cover my back.
Man, shut the hell up. Y'all ain't been covering me. Okay, somebody up top. Whew.
Over there! Hey, you okay? You want a piece of me?
Give me that shit. Oh no! Get up!
He's dead!
Nobody dead. Look at that.
What are you scared, asshole?
I ain't using shit.
Fucking shot.
God damn! That ass dropped. Let's get both on.
Go, go, go! I don't care who you are, you're fucking dead! I made myself. Going in!
Two piece, huh?
Why?
Let me get this gun you had. I got bullets for this thing now. Let's just go through here. That ass dropped, man. What the fuck is doing that shooting? Get the fuck you back here.
Up on my back.
You spraying all them bullets. You spraying all them bullets just to get bodied by a singing nickel.
Nah, just a scratch.
Where you at? You want some? Damn, that bitch got a shotgun. Hold on. Let me chill out for a second. He put his head out, though. He dead as fuck.
Let's go, Vito.
We deep as fuck! Aim at one of them left.
Let's go.
That ass drop.
Fuck face. Cover me.
This damn gun. What we looking for? Damage this one. Whoop his ass.
Go, go, go. I got you covered.
Where the hell are we going?
Listen, this got way out of hand. Eddie's not going to be too happy.
Eddie'll be fine. What are we going to do? Just let him kill us? These fucking dirtbags won't be bothering nobody no more.
What now, Steve?
Now I'm going to go home and see if that castor oil's working. I've been blocked up for weeks. I'll see yous later.
Joy, Joe and I still got a lot of work to do. We'll catch you later.
Shit, where are we gonna get the 2 G's for Eddie?
You got any idea how much a car like this goes for?
Damn, Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek would give us at least $1,000 for that one.
All right, I'll drive this baby over to Derek's. I'll meet you back at the Falcon.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar.
Yeah, like, if y'all want me to start shortening these up, let me know. But if y'all enjoy watching me fail, then I'll leave it like this. But I mean, I definitely could cut this down to about, you know, at least 30 minutes. I know I could cut at least, you know, 15 minutes out of this, but, you know, with the driving and fucking up, but it is what it is. I like the authentic playthroughs a little bit too, man. So, you know, I'm not a playthrough guy as far as watching them, but I love making them. Because, like, this is what I do. Like, if I see somebody playing a game and I'm interested in it, then I just want to go play the game. You know what I'm saying? Like, but at the same time, I watch Chase joints, so it is what it is. Hey, look, I'm lying. Don't pay me no attention. Lying and the truth ain't in me. Speed limiter. All right, let's drop this car off and then we should be in business. They don't mess with you. You can run a red light and just you can, but if you hit somebody and you speed, they got you now. You run red lights all day. Fuck traffic laws. I'm by you, dog. I don't even know what you're thinking about. Yeah. Resume. Hanging with stars, and we in fat houses and fat ass cars, and we niggas like, motherfuck the law, and your boys going, hey, 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 hey. Grimy. 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 When that heat is busting off, and the ambulance come to dust you off, and the people like, we don't know them boys, and them boys, man, get the fuck out of the way, man. Damn. And them people like, we don't know them boys, and them boys going, hey, 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 resume. hanging with car stars, and we in fat houses and fat ass cars, and them people like, motherfuck the law, and the boys going, hey, 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 hey. Grimy. 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 Man, this shit's so stupid. Look, I'm trying to get there in a damn timely fashion. Can I do that, please? I don't want the damn playthrough to be like 30 minutes. I mean, 30 more minutes long. Like, these people act like they don't know I'm doing a playthrough in the game. The fuck? Get your bitch ass out and get fucked up. That's what you can do. Man, police just gotta catch me today, man. I don't think they can catch me in this hot rod anyway, so. They just can catch this hot rod, though. Yikes. All right, where we at? Damn, I actually, all right, there we go. 1950. You edit them $2,000. All right, but how I'm supposed to get there? I ain't got no, got no car.
Ah, oh, damn it.
The Potomac Indian. Yep. Definitely just stole somebody's car from right in front of him. You damn right. Alright. Now where I gotta get to. Just gotta get back now. You good to go. This is a great game, man. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. I'm having a ball and a blast playing it for y'all. Like, it is, you just don't even understand how happy it's making me to play this game right now. And I'm trying to think of what's going to be the next thing after SSX. Like I said, I am going to do Outlast. But I don't want to put too many videos on the channel at one time. But like a game like this, you know, I want to do it every day. I might start, like in the future, I might do one every other day. Like, you know, alternate games. Like, let's say the channel blows up and, you know, in 2K or something. Or when Call of Duty comes back around. Or even when Gears comes back around, if that happens, then, you know, obviously I have that crowd, that daily video, and then, you know, my playthrough people. You know, like I said, I look at it like a TV show, man. I mean, a TV station like ESPN, pretty much.
Hey, look where the fuck you're going.
Like ESPN, pretty much. You ain't gonna watch everything on ESPN, but hey, don't mean that you don't have ESPN. You can subscribe. Don't cost you nothing to subscribe and watch a video here and there, man. Big jersey giveaway coming up pretty soon, too, man.
So?
Is the money. Well, that's a fucking relief. Stupid fucking junkies. Now they know their place. Good work, boys. Here's your cut.
Thanks, Eddie. So, you need anything else from us today, or is that it? I got something I gotta take care of.
No, that's all for today. I'll call you if I need anything.
All right, folks, that seems to be the end. All I gotta do is,
I see you again soon, huh?
All I gotta do is head back to my apartment, and I'm in there. I don't gotta take no pee. But like I said, man, you know, we got a big, big giveaway coming up, man. So, you know, I got sponsored by a company. They're gonna give me 3 jerseys, and we gonna hold up, what a car? That's the car that I stole originally. They gonna give me some jerseys, and we gonna have some fun with this joint, man. Like I said, I ain't even up there, and you know, I'm always giving stuff away, man, because I like my subscribers, man, but you know, I don't want people to subscribe, but I mean, my only thing is going to be just, you know, comment and like or something like that, because I don't need you to subscribe, because I don't want people to subscribe that are not going to watch the video. I know you're not going to watch every video that I put up, you know, I don't expect that. I mean, think about it like this. I'm subscribed to our Comic Storian and Linus Tech Tips and Comics Explained, and I don't watch every one of their videos, so I mean, it just is what it is. It's just funny how people always think you're supposed to get your subscriber count. You be like, dog, do you watch every video that somebody puts out? Like, you might have certain people that you watch every video that they put out or every type of video, but you don't watch every video that everybody puts out. And it's not always, like, people, I don't know, people just, it's just like, people just look at it and they be like, well, you know, you getting this, this, and this. Yes, but, like, let's say my 2K videos get 500 views a video. It's not the same 500 people every video. It may be the same 100 people every video. You understand what I'm saying? Or the same 200, but it's not the same 500. And that's what people don't understand about subscribers. Like, I got ESPN, I'm subscribed to so many channels, and I hardly watch any of them on cable. You see what I'm saying? Because you subscribe to those channels on cable, you don't, that don't mean you're gonna watch them or 24 hours a day or every show that comes on the channel. So, you know, it is what it is, man. The people that get it, the people that don't, they'll be all right. It's always crazy when people think, you know, they always thinking, well, you got a bunch of dead subs. It's like, no, you don't have dead subs. It's just everybody doesn't watch every video. Now, I mean, if in my case, obviously, stopping for 3 years, I've got dead subs. I mean, it's not. There's no two ways about that. And I wish I could have just purged it all and started back from the beginning. I wish YouTube had a start over button. And I just tell everybody, look, I'm about to start back over. Y'all gonna have to resubscribe tomorrow, man. But don't worry, you know, the channel ain't going nowhere. I just wanna start back over and see what I'm really working with. But the problem is, you don't really know what you're really working with, because it could be somebody that hasn't watched the video. And like, a lot of people still come back and be like, damn, Jay, I ain't even know you was back. I'll be like, yep, I'm back. Yeah, man, we gotta get you some fitted sheets for this joint, man. I ain't gonna lie to you about that. All right, folks, so that's the end of chapter 8, man. I know it was a long chapter, but I do appreciate you guys for watching. Everybody that did watch, hey, y'all the real MVPs, man. Gotta get started on work, so I'm gonna catch y'all another time. And in the next video, till next time, it's your boy Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! And I'll see you in the next video. 360 out this month! Yeah, I don't know if that outro gonna work. We'll see.